Ariana Grande and Mickey Foster's relationship is over after 8 months. ASOS tells US Weekly that they ended romantic things between them around a month ago. There is no reason, however, given as to why the former lovebirds decided to split.
I really don't have much to say.
Yeah, it's interesting how the breakup is bigger than the main story. Because when we started suspecting if they were together, it was a very quiet news. And Ariana Grande has been one who's come out a lot to talk about her love life, because it's been interesting. They've died. They have, you know, there's quite a bit that has gone on. Some of them have gone to get married. So her personal life has unfolded, and the repercussions of that have unfolded in front of everyone. Mm-hmm. So we took more interest into this person because of that. Not that there's anything actually phenomenal special about that. But it seems to have died down now. There's nothing big about that. That's life. It happens. Mm. Okay. Sorry, I guess.
I also thank you, Nez. I'd like to bring back what we said on this day. But I think you were on the show when we were discussing her life and when she released the Thank You, Nez, and also dealing with the death of her ex. Mm. And we were saying that her life is something you can actually look at and want to emulate, because she goes through a lot. Yeah. We don't even know the ones that are going on behind the scenes.
Did she ever had a stint with Big Sean?
Yes,
she did. Yes, sometime. Yeah, they did.
But the good thing is she finds a way to put all this into her music and make something out of her life. So I think I still wish her the very best. If it's a relationship ended, another one. Thank you, Nest.
Is that for me? I'm going to take it from a social media angle. You're a celebrity. I did say sometime on the show that there are a few things I feel about you shouldn't make it to social media, because when it goes wrong, then the whole world is privy to it, because
I don't think she did.
But that's it. I mean, you're a celebrity already. The spotlight is already on you. And so is that a part of your life you can actually keep away from the spotlight?
It's almost impossible.
This is impossible. Except you put a bag on his head in this part of the world,
I think it's even easier to hide your relationship here compared to over there where the paparazzos and paparazzis follow you everywhere. Yeah. So the good thing is she wasn't putting it out there herself, but there is no way you won't know who is with who.
Exactly.
They can't really hide it.
I'm so, I think suffice to say so far, there's not been anything scandalous about Ariana Grande as his dance. And so,
there is.
Oh,
really? Yeah. Maybe not in her love life. She blackfishes. That's the biggest thing about her, that she acts like a black girl, wears darker skin makeup, but doesn't actually emulate the black culture. A lot of them do that.
But she's mixed, isn't it?
She's white. She's a white girl. I watched her growing up on Victorious. I'm young. Yes, I'm that young. She's white. She's very white. But recently, with the transition,
she's trying to identify as a black person.
She's trying to get the benefit of looking like a black person. I don't think she actually wants to be a black person.
Oh, really? The benefits of looking like a black person?
In the industry, okay. Of course. Black music is the music. It's the standard everywhere. So, of course, you want
to
look like them.
I'm glad to find out that there's a benefit somewhere.
You know,
hallelujah.